Growing up in the UIR, of course I'd heard of the fabled mansions of Halvo Bay. But I never imagined I'd see them like this.
The grubs tore this neighborhood apart.
Your professor lives up here? Are we sure he's still alive?
No, we are not.
We need to keep moving. We have a long way to go to Elliot's house.
I got a statue like that in my atrium.
You have an atrium. Professor Elliot was the only one who had the launch codes for the light mass missile. His missile. Thanks to him, half of my face was burned. I decided not to take that personally.
today. Taking cover!
Getting close to Elliot's mansion. I was beginning to have my doubts that he survived.
For me.
can't believe how bad the grubs wrecked this place.
The professor's mansion was on the other side of that chasm. We were getting close.
Got it.
These aren't cog barriers.
Grub barriers. I've seen this before.
This professor's mansion. It's fighting back?
It's on security system. There's no way we'll get past it.
So we came all this way for nothing.
There's another entrance not too far from here. A friends and family entrance, you might say.
So, you must know this professor pretty well.
Well enough. It's this way.
Mortars! The grubs are gonna flatten that house if we don't stop them.
For me.
mission changed yet again. Before we could get the codes from Sophia's professor friend, we had to find and kill those mortar squads.
Another mortar! Let's shut him up! Incoming!
They're coming from that big building!
forgiveness. Khan was here. Every city in my country now looks like this. There was one left, which was good. I was getting sick of the sound of incoming.
She's Gorazni for boom!
My gun's dry.
Mortar squad! Thank you.
you take us into Elliot's house now?
Of course, sir. It's through that gate.
Yes, I was surprised a little by Sophia's friendship with her professor. But I don't judge. So what do we do if this professor friend of yours is incapacitated?
We tell the bot to hack his computers. He'll have the codes in his mainframe.
So, you're a solid cadet?
Like a brick, sir.